nervous moments at the jersey end. Now Kolachuk works his way in. Kolachuk to Zajac. He shoots.
Shot is the difference. It's Travis Zajac, who's had an excellent series for the Devils. His third goal of the series. The puck jumps out into the neutral zone. And Zajac makes no mistake.
Travis Zajac, who spent most of the year battling injury, scored just twice in the regular season, has his third of the playoffs.
When Kolachuk takes the puck across the middle of the ice, Kulikov steps to his left. He follows Kolachuk. Here, if Kulikov stays outside, this pass can't go there. Versteeg doesn't get to Zajac. It's a goal and an assist for Zajac, a goal and an assist for Kolachuk. Those top line comes through, and the Devils push it to Game 7.
Zajac with his second career overtime goal. And Thursday night, New Jersey will play Florida in game number 7.